I'm Sophie Robinson and I'm an interior stylist and designer, and I'm going to share with you my latest project, which is to take this rather simple garden shed and turn it into a she shed for Hillary's. So I'm going to have loads of creative ideas and interior design tips on how you can make the transformation and put your own creative stamp on it. Now, I always like to hit Pinterest straight away. So you'll see here, this is my she shed board. I love dark colours, but then punctuated with lots of rainbow bright. So that's very much going to be the theme of this whole design. Now I'm going to have some blinds at the window, and the pattern I choose is going to be really key into how the whole look comes together. I've got a couple of favourites. I'm loving this one because it's yellow and black, and that kind of pulls the colour scheme together. But then I love this one too. It's just so cheeky and so retro, so you have to wait and see which one I go for. So this is the colour scheme. I've got this decking stain in this delicious black ash, and then check out this. Drum roll. Oh, how gorgeous is that yellow? Look at it against the black. Absolutely dreamy. Love it. This is a lot more fiddly than I was anticipating. I think it's time to get the girls in to give me a hand. This is a really nice little idea. I've collected loads of old frames, and I'm actually going to completely dismantle them, spray them up in my eye-popping colours, and then use them against the black as a bit of a kind of scrapbook display. I think we should just paint the whole shed that colour.
Yeah, let's go for it.
Because this is a creative space, somewhere to do upcycling, this brilliant vinyl floor from Hillary's is the perfect choice for this she shed. Any spills can be easily mopped up. It's so good to see you. I cannot wait to see what's inside these boxes. And you're going to put them up for me as well, aren't you?
Yeah,
brilliant. Thank you. Oh, I am loving that. You know, this little ditzy print is just perfect for this kind of like small window. Oh, it looks really funky. I love it. There we go, my she shed is complete, and I have to say I am absolutely thrilled with it. I love the fact you open these jolly yellow doors, and inside it really is an Aladdin's cave, a haven of creativity, better still, somewhere to get away from it all.